In February of 1995, the County Cork-born John Kevin Boland was named the 13th Bishop of the Diocese of Savannah. Little more than a month after his appointment in 1995, Bishop Boland became the first bishop to ride in the St. Patrick's Day Parade, a tradition that continues today, along with his annual serenade in front of the Cathedral of St. John the Baptist.
St. Patrick's Day moments are sponsored by Spiva Law Group. Service, strength, results.